Alright, hello everyone, and welcome to episode 5? Potentially 6? Yeah, no, it's 5. Welcome to episode 5 of Let's Play Final Fantasy 13-2. Last time we left off, I believe we poked a rock, and because of that we entered some weird time-space vortex thing, so now we get to pick some new area to go to?
Final Fantasy 13-2. The story so far.
Oh, this works.
I know your name.
I don't.
Noel Kreiss.
Sure. Is this convenient?
Then you're gonna have to go through me!
Can you fight?
Oh, okay, that was it. That wasn't as informative as I was sort of hoping for. Also, apparently I need to collect 2 more fragments in the starting zone, which I'm pretty sure are the exclamation points that I decided to walk past last time I was playing. But let's worry about that later and go to Brescia Ruins.
Rejecting the easy path, humanity has chosen to build a society based on human technology rather than relying on the Falsi. A provisional government has replaced the Sanctum, and a scientific organization calling itself the Academy searches ruins for ancient technological secrets. One such site is on the shores of Lake Brescia, where a giant war weapon has been unearthed.
Is Final Fantasy 13 in the world of Final Fantasy 10? Because that sounded exactly the same as the Albed from Final Fantasy 10. And I feel like Lake Brescia was another region in that game too. Am I wrong? It would also explain why the outside area in Final Fantasy 13 looked very similar to the kind of the large open area in Final Fantasy 10, where you get Yojimbo and the Magus sisters. I think that's what they were. The ladybug and the bug summons.
When reaching for the future, we sometimes fall into the past.
No, we don't.
As we gaze upon events that cannot be changed, our hearts grow bitter with regret. And you, my dear Sarah, will you encounter your past here? How will you choose to deal with that pain?
By murdering everyone. Leave no one left alive. Oh, I forgot we dressed up the Moogle. Nobody else is really important, to be honest.
Whoa!
Sure. He's all pumped. He's like, yeah, oh, we're in a cocoon?
You can see the ground above us.
Wow. So this is how cocoon looks from the inside.
Why are you so excited? It's like, oh, there's dirt above us. Ooh.
Yep.
Just like, wow, look, dirt in the sky. It's amazing. This changes everything. I like the scream effects in this game so far.
Get up!
An arc?
Yeah, and not looking to shake hands, I'm guessing.
He could have been shaking hands. Like, what was your thought process right there? Like, I'm gonna fight the giant hand that's 3,000 times bigger than me. This is gonna work. Why are we trying to fight this? Ooh, what are the buttons? Alright, I already got it. As long as I know how to switch between the para whatever, I'm pretty much good. Oh. This monster employs wounding attacks. A wounding attack reduces maximum HP. Oh, it does not sound good. Wounds cannot be healed by normal potions when wounded. A long battle is. When the battle switches to regain maximum HP. Okay. There's nothing that really, like,
speeds up the battle. I can, like, try this. I don't know if that actually protected me or not, but I tried. Punched in the face by a giant skyscraper monster. Me again. That's backspace. Dang it. Center. I don't remember.
Invisible giant.
Oh wait, I'm still in freaking sentinel form. Dang it. Okay, so basically his normal attacks are just moves. I feel like I'm supposed to be doing something else to fight this. Well, besides not missing the other quick time events. Attack faster! You know, for a giant, I feel like you could kill me instantly, and you're just kinda lazing about right now. Oh, I'm a giant invisible giant! Giant invisible giant, that's a set of words. That hurt. That hurt a lot. Oh, the wound effect hardly does anything. I've only lost, like, I don't know, 10% of my health can't be healed. That's a problem. So why is only his hand visible? What are you doing? Bugs me that they show the numbers in the cinematic cutscenes. Like, I can kind of tell that missiles are gonna do damage. You don't have to show me the damage. 3-star. You're supposed to get a 5-star.
That was exciting.
Shut up.
It's over.
Should we be excited? The army is never good. Why? Yeah, what were you thinking? Have you never played video games, Sarah?
Attention intruders! Surrender immediately!
You're a teacher and you're terrible at everything. Collisions.
Probably have something to do with this paradox effect. Huh. Think they might have caused it? We'll soon find out.
and dig up any intel they've got on Atlas while we're at it.
Oh gee, thanks for explaining literally everything that's happening now, soldiers. You're sure...
You're being detained as potential suspects in the unsanctioned activation of Atlas. Come with me, and no funny business.
Do all the funny business I want. You can't stop me.
We're being treated like criminals, but it's just a misunderstanding. Stick to the truth and we'll be okay. And smile.
Nope.
Smiling usually helps.
Nope, we're breaking out. I'm gonna murder everybody here. Also, why did they... Okay, now I can run. I like how she put her hand out, like, oh, I wonder... Oh, nope, it's locked. Clearly locked.
What's up?
What's up with the giant hand? What do you make of this paradox effect? Why did we arrive in this place? What's the Academy? How would he know what the Academy is? He hasn't... What? He was like the last person alive in his world. How is he supposed to know? What's up with the giant hand?
That huge hand. Any idea what it was?
I heard them call it Atlas, I think. As far as I can tell, it seems to be the cause of all the trouble here.
Is it one of the summon things? What's up with the hand?
Yeah.
What, that's it?
Lord. Had enough of this.
I had enough of you, to be frank. I've had enough of you, to be frank, Franklin. I hate how it just decides to choose when I can and can't run. Oh yeah, I can jump. Jump. I can't jump. I can jump. Alright. Oh, I can talk to that guy. I see.
We're going straight to Academy HQ. Don't drag the truth out
of me. Or he could just, like, ask me. What's the Academy? I'm hungry. Why are we prisoners? What's going on? Why are we prisoners?
Why'd you lock us in here?
Yeah, nerd!
We're under suspicion of interfering with Academy business.
You're a weird sounding guard.
You two came up on the grand elevator?
Huh? The grand what? Sarah, what's he talking about?
How am I supposed to know?
He could be talking about the elevator that's supposed to connect Cocoon and Pulse, but it's still being built.
How do
you... It's going to be finished next year.
You're confused. It was done last year.
Last year?
Am I remembering things wrong? Is this another world? What could it mean? Is the I didn't mean to press that one.
The gate have brought us to an alternate world?
If I had to guess, I'd say it's the same world. But there's definitely something off.
Why?
Sarah, is that you?
Hey. Watch yourself.
Thanks.
This is the nicest guard, by the way.
It is you!
You know them?
Uh-huh.
But who are you?
Alyssa Slidell. I'm an Academy intern. I heard you apprehended our two observers, so here I am.
Oh, okay.
Yes, they're invited guests of the Academy. I was showing them around and forgot to give them their communicators.
Back up a second. Are there these guys? Observers are VIPs.
Oh, that's okay, guard.
I hope we can forget about this little mix-up.
You know what? It's no problem. You were pretty nice. You had a good attitude. You were gonna explain things to us. You weren't beating me up. You're an A plus star guard. It's unfortunate that I'll probably have to murder you and all your friends.
Stranger events, unfamiliar faces, an uncertain future.
These are the things to make the perfect little girls.
A strange energy that warps time itself. Things that shouldn't exist here are appearing near the gates. Things that shouldn't happen are happening. They call this phenomenon the paradox effect.
Wow.
And if you think about it, that term could apply to our existence in this age as well.
I'm not gonna think about
Lightning.
It.
How will I find you? And I don't even know when or where I'll end up next.
It's a mystery.
Rain.
Oh. Oh, it's raining, though.
I'll supply you both with comm devices. Right this way, please. Thank you for your help. I was just wondering, have we met before?
Oh, no. Sorry about all that observer nonsense back there. Lucky for us, that soldier was so quick to believe me.
You're a friend of Sarah's. What's your story? Won't you get in trouble? What are these ruins? What's your story? Sure.
So what's your story?
Yeah, Alyssa.
I'm Alyssa Seidel, an academy trainee. And this is where I'm going to make my big discovery.
That's not what I meant.
This rain effect is,
I'm not sure I want to tell you yet.
It's something.
You'll just have to trust me. Right this way, please.
Ha ha! Hooray! I'm gonna go this way instead.
You know, I think we may have really traveled into the future.
Then we're better off keeping quiet about where we're from.
Up here! What's all this? Wait. Are green things people I can talk to?
The rain isn't artificial. It's the real rain.
Why would they have artificial
this
rain?
Several centuries old.
Several centuries old.
Based on our studies so far, Atlas is quite obviously from an entirely different time.
Wow.
So Atlas wasn't born from the ruins. Exactly. It's as if it sprung up here from a completely different dimension.
Wow, what a weird thing to come to a conclusion on.
It's my turn to cook today. Hope you're not a picky eater.
You don't even know
me. Oh, no, I'll eat anything. Thank you.
Good to hear. You know you need to be able to handle anything in this day and age.
I don't think I've eaten anything in this game yet. Are potions food? What about you? What do you gotta say?
You show interest in the ruins. Are you a student?
Nope.
Well, I was supposed to go to the capital's university.
And because of what happened to Cocoon, you gave up your studies? I'm sorry that happened.
He's judging me
it's
so hard
right.
Now.
Things turned out well.
No, they didn't. Things turned out well. My sister's missing, my fiancé is missing, everybody may or may not be dead. It's going good. I have a cat named Snow. That's my boyfriend's name, too. Haha, isn't that weird?
It's packed with monsters out there, though.
You're a guard, you have a machine gun, it's fine.
You'll get yours, Atlas.
He's already dead. Aha, treasure. It's Gil. It's worthless. Almost as worthless as Noel.
Why is everyone around here so calm?
Honestly, that's a good question. Why is everyone so calm
this
when a giant...
I can't. This is... I'm scared. I'm so scared. The soldiers scare me. The academy staff scares me. Why are there so many people?
Oh, you.
Why are there so many people? I'm always locked away in my lab. I'm not used to being around people. I feel like they're watching me. I can't concentrate!
I mean, I'm watching you. I'm judging you quite a bit for being a scaredy cat over people when you don't seem to be worried about the giant monster that was flinging around.
Maybe I should take a sick day tomorrow.
Yeah, you should. You deserve it. Although, I'm gonna tell your boss, hey, she's taking a sick day, but she ain't sick.
The academy are so picky. A lot of people even complain about how good their lives used to be. Can you believe it?
I cannot believe it, Marcia. That is ridiculous.
We here at the academy have a great responsibility.
No, you don't.
With the foul sea gone, people rely on us to protect humanity.
Yeah, and look at what you're doing right now. You're just sitting here in ruins. Look at all this humanity you're protecting. In the rain. Alright, what do you got to say, Alyssa?
You'll need an ID to travel any further into the ruins. Here, take this communicator, and keep it with you at all times.
Can I throw away the communicator? Alright. Can I move now?
So I'm curious.
Yeah?
Just why are you helping us anyway?
For the lulz, teehee.
I saw you two. I saw how you got here, through that thing.
What? You mean, through the gate?
Yes, it is a kind of gate. It links to another world, doesn't it?
You're creepy.
Nice to finally have some clue what these things are for.
So basically, helping us out was almost like part of your research. But you still have questions.
I do have questions, yes. About the gate, and about the paradox.
to you. The storm is way around. The ruins will be closed off, and there goes the chance to get your answers.
No, Kopopo.
Start being a dick.
No problem. We'll take care of that giant for you.
He's already taken care of. A giant spaceship just blasted him in the face. What are we supposed to do? Choose which characters you wish to control during battle and exploration. While exploring, press E to open the main menu and select change later to switch characters during battle. You can also select change later options. Blah, 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 blah. Three types of gates exist in the world. The one that shine like the sun have been blessed by the goddess and require special artifacts. There's goddesses. The crystal gate requires wild artifacts that can be obtained in many locations and times. However, the artifacts are consumed with each use. The second scorch gates are something, something. There's gates. Go click on them.
You know what I heard? They might be shutting down this site. It's all because of Atlas. It's too unsafe with him around. But there's still so much I want to explore.
God, you're just such a nerd. Also, I am never gonna play as freaking Franklin ever. Nope, I just said never. I don't care about those fragments. Monster bits. Oh wait, there were multiple Gormagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagagag
It's all the same to me.
What do you gotta say?
I appreciate your help. I apologize for my colleague. He's not a friendly one.
Well, that's fine. I haven't really done anything to help, but yeah, no problem. What are you? Why are you doing this?
Chocobucalina!
I hate you already.
Get your traveling products here at Chocolina's Emporium.
Nope.
The beauty's all mine, but the products can be yours, but only if you show me the money.
Nope.
This might be a once-in-a-lifetime choco-mazing opportunity.
Stop.
So don't miss out.
Stop. Stop with the chocos.
I'm a little overwhelmed and slightly confused, to be honest.
Oh gosh, she's twitching.
So you run a shop?
Chocolina is a mysterious traveling merchant who appears all along the timeline. She offers a variety of items to aid travelers with the right components and crafting fee. Chocolina can even create special weapons and equipment. When browsing the shop menu for items, be sure you have the required components. So, Synergy Girl. How do we equip things? Okay.
How much steel do I have? 2,135. I already have one of those. How do I know? Okay, this is Iron Mangles are equipped. Doesn't really HP plus 10%. This physical plus 15. That seems pretty good. Superior armor is true. Maybe.
Yeah, I think we're good.
Have a fantabulous day!
Why dressed as a... Oh, I see why. Oh, she's just like, yo, back Choco off. Choco back off. Can I steal the box?
Great place to rest.
What a unique little pet. Well behaved, too. Is he a monster of some sort?
He'll take you down in an instant.
Not exactly. He's more like a good luck charm.
Stop saying that.
Is that right? You're such a cute little boy.
Goodbye.
Mog, do not take that from her. You need to man up.
Provisional government.
Provisional government.
I'm researching Atlas's power source. With all the foul sea dormant, Cocoon is.
You stole 350 gil. What was I, like, actually supposed to do? Go over here? Maybe? Possibly? These guys? Hey! Let me in.
Your ID checks out. Be careful in there.
Okay.
Why did you offer to stop the giant?
Because we can't let Atlas shut this place down. We need to search the ruins. There might be other gates we can use.
Like the gate to Valhalla?
Exactly. And how can I take you to Lightning without those handy-dandy portals?
Those handy-dandy notebook portals.
We'll do it your way.
I'll do it his way. So is that what this is? We go to a new area, we gotta find the paradox thingies. Wanna kill a cat? Oh,
see the meowing.
Oh, of course Franklin attacks the cat instantly. Oh, go for that one first. Leave the cat alone. Also, is it possible to, you know, like, be friends with the monsters, maybe? I feel like a little cat that casts cure all the time isn't really worthy of killing right now. Oh, okay. Guess we're just gonna stab it. Wait, what was that? I don't change the cure. That was... Can I force him to switch targets if I do this? That causes him to stick to it. Oh, never mind, it's already dead. What does the crystal mean? Oh! What? What's this? What is this?
What? The monster turned into crystal.
Servant of time. Daughter of chaos, unto the world unseen, the untamed you guide.
What do you know? It talks.
That was weird.
Wait, what do you mean?
Yeah.
Guide the untamed?
Your power over monsters, Kubo.
Over monsters?
Now that you mention it, Lightning had monsters fighting with her in battle.
We're our beastmasters!
Okay. This power, can you show me how it works? I want to learn how to protect myself.
You're doing pretty good. Well, you got a crossbow now. And you're blasting people in the face with it. I think you're set. You don't really need to learn. If it's hidden a monster crystal, a new function has been added to party paragrams, something, something, monsters. If you're not sure how to use these options, detailed information can be found in the battle primers. Sure, let's take the tutorial. Yep. Choose up to 3 monsters to add in your paragram. There are 3 slots available. Browse through the available monsters. Okay. Creature is now considered to be a member of your team, and your existing paragrams are immediately updated according to its role. Okay. With the addition of blah 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 have also been expanded. Paragrams that include monsters can be customized and turned in the normal manner. Press when you have finished setting your paragraph. What does this mean? That's the same. It's all the same. I think we're good. Okay. Oh, he's doing the robot. Sure, let's take the tutorial. I remind us, something, something, Paralink, Paralink Gauge file at the battle progresses, something, something, Paralink Gauge. I feel like I probably should have worded that a bit better. When the gauge is full, press X to unleash their Paralink ability. Once unleashed, prompts will appear, follow them. Follow them quickly and echoleash. To bring out the most of their capabilities, press X and unleash their special attack. Okay. X. The cat's kind of creepy looking, to be honest. The effect of the special attack would depend on the synchronization rate shown in the top right corner. Okay. Can I change to the cat? Can I make the cat the leader? Oh, man. Oh, it's tracking at the bottom. Okay. Alright, so we can have a maximum of 5 party team? Is that how it works? You can also feed 4 monsters other monsters can you collect to give them more. What? You can also feed 4 monsters other monsters you collect to give more EXP. Oh, you can feed monsters other monsters. Got it. How do I open up that menu? E. Go to here. Get Zwerg. We don't have anyone else. And as usual, I pressed escape. So, is there a... future. Yeah, you want to get one with good stats so it'll do better. It's got it. Oh, not paying attention. It's a giant. And it's gone. Thanks, giant.
What just happened?
What do you mean, what just happened?
Looks like we're getting overlap from another reality. Atlas has disappeared into another world or another time, I guess.
How do you jump to this conclusion? How is that what you made out of that? Like, a giant hits a whole bunch of stone and you're like, oh, it must be a parallax reality from George R.R. Martin's new book. That's the only explanation.
The gate. Figures.
Go, Crumpet, go. Maybe I should. So, do the monsters level up? Or is it just like, you have to be in order to get the other one? Oh god, Crumpet's dying.
I got a gremlin.
Right.
I unlocked Steve.
It doesn't belong this time.
That was me. Wait, no. This one. Aw, gremlin. Looks just like Diva. Time team changed. What is gremlin? Okay, it's the same thing. Keeping Crumpet for that one. Get Gremlin from this one. I guess it makes sense to have a damage dealer for this one, just because the two tanks aren't really gonna do much. What does this mean? Characters will behave according to the nature of their selected roles. Prioritize actions that affect single targets. Prioritize actions that have area effect. Oh, didn't know that. So, how about useful for focusing on a particular enemy? Maybe I shouldn't mess with that. I don't really know what to do for that. Oh yeah, I mean, I don't think we ever equipped the new weapons, did we? No, we did not. Just in case, optimize. Ooh, and his weapon changes. Kind of cool, I guess. Which way? There must be treasure over here, right? Treasure? Is the giant gonna hit this?
We're sifting through the ruins to see what hidden technologies we can dig up. Since the Bao Xi lost their power, human science is all we have left to rely on.
I didn't ask for any of that.
Hey, no, this is Gremlin. ability to control Earth them. Do something cool.
Get multiples of the same monster.
Yeah, I wanted to name the gremlin.
Monsters. Gremlin. Monster name. How about recommended? Boo. Garp. Gnome. Penguin. Toto. Tango. Tango. Not Tango. Boo. Not Boo. Garp.
Garp, garp, magic garp.
Yes, okay, so you can get multiples. Guess I can't go over there yet. Nope.
Lots of unfamiliar monsters, and scholars believe the paradox is a natural phenomenon. But I think it was created by man. Glowing thing has to be a weapon sent here by someone.
I think this is the reason you're a guard and not a scientist. Get back to work. What are you gonna say?
Exploring, are we? I wanna be careful in here. Someone spotted a thief in one of the tunnels, deeper in the ruins. We haven't seen a thief on Cocoon for several years now. There's definitely something spooky going on here. I hope someone takes care of it soon.
You're the guard, you're supposed to take care of it soon. Fresh of ruins 5 AF, according to the guard Chester, a ferocious thief has appeared, causing panic. Defeat the monster who resides in the depths of the ruins. That looks like a really tough thing to kill. Sure, why not?
You can handle one of those monsters?
Not really.
Maybe you should just leave it to the soldiers.
You are the soldiers.
That shouldn't even be here. The paradox of Vectronium, there's no telling what it's capable of. Watch your step and be ready for anything.
Chester, shut up. You don't know anything. Wait, what do you gotta say?
Sorry, I can't deal with you right now. I'm in the middle of a crisis here. One of my men lost an experimental drug that our unit was testing.
Why would you tell me this?
Enhancing substance. Kind of thing the civilians shouldn't be playing around with.
Why are you telling a civilian?
There's no telling where it will end up.
What?
We have to retrieve it immediately.
I mean, okay, I'll get it for you, but...
For the capsules? We could certainly use an extra hand or two.
You kinda...
Two capsules. They look just like ordinary medicine. Find them. Bring them directly to me.
What happens if someone eats them? It just looks like ordinary medicine. You're gonna kill someone.
You can't activate the portal without the key. First, we have to figure out what opens this gate.
We need a key with something that doesn't belong in this time. No, it's not Atlas. Can't be Atlas. The artifact we used last time, Alyssa. She can't belong in here. Be here.
What about Alyssa?
Sarah. You should take this more seriously.
She's keeping tabs on us.
Which I... She also knew my name, even though we've never met kind of deal. Oh, wait, is this another quest?
No good, it won't open.
We need to find...
Why are all of you... Ew. No. Yes.
This screw-up has really dragged down the good name of our unit.
The good name?
Oh, okay, so that means nothing. Alright, now what? Over here. Hey, it's the Choco Lady.
Have you seen that big old giant?